Ratnadeep Supermarkets is a well-known chain of multi-brand retail stores in South India. They were looking at reducing their energy consumption and cost. Philips partnered with them by replacing existing CFL lighting with LED lighting.
Ratnadeep started way back in 91. At that time we had one store. At present, now we are in 22 locations in these twin cities and gradually growing.
Light is like, it's one of the most important things. Whatever is the product, whatever is the charm of the product is there, it has to be very, very clearly visible. And that brings an attraction to the customer to pick it up from the shelf. And equal distribution and proper lighting helps them to see the product. It removes shadows and it tries to, you know, make the product visible from a distance place also, so that the customer catch the product and reach the product at the earliest.
The first key reason for we switching on from CFLs to LED is the maintenance. That was a big headache, because CFLs always had a problem of either a bulb going off or a choke going off or something or other, which was spoiling the ceiling first. From then, after moving to LEDs, then it has enhanced the beauty, the consistency of the headache of switching off from that maintenance part. Now that consistency is there, and with this we are able to get that even flow of light reaching to the product end to end. That has created a lot of positive outlook for our stores.
This being the flagship store of Ratnadeep, had lot of expectations in terms of getting the right amount of light from the product and to attract all the customers so that the merchandise is properly visible. All other stores of Ratnadeep are using green LED. This being the flagship store, the expectations of customer were something different. The customer wanted more, so we could achieve more lighting levels, better lighting levels, with the same power consumption, by using a new product called Green LED I, which is an advanced version of Green LED.
If you are looking at initial investment and you are looking at cutting down your recurring cost and the maintenance cost, there is nothing which can beat LED today. Let it be a conventional 4-foot tube light or a CFL, whatever it is, nothing can beat a LED today. If you are looking at a long-term prospects, a cost cutting, where you see the kind of electricity bills coming in today, I think there's nothing better than LED for us. With so many stores we are working in, every store at least we have 150-200 average units in per store, and most of the stores we have changed from the CFL which were installed 6 months back, looking at the recurring cost and the cost saving in this.
First implemented in one store on their, pursuing it that you must see this, and we took a step when we were coming up with a new store. We realized the difference of going with LED versus your regular CF. And then immediately we took a call and we...
Not only that, even on the genset, because of the power saving, your genset requirement, earlier we used to buy a 62.5 kVA, now we have cut down to 45 kVA genset. So even there we are saving. So those are the advantages back to back.
Why we have gone for Philips, like if you say, obviously they have got the latest technology with it, and they have come up with the LED, and which is cutting your cost almost by 50% when compared to your CFLs. And that is the reason which has made us to move from CFLs to LED, one of the prior important reason. Apart from that, yes, light spread and light qualities, it's absolutely great.